Hey, Esmeralda.
Hi.
How long have you been a Mademoiselle?
I've been a Mademoiselle 4 years.
What's your favorite thing about being a Mademoiselle?
Being a Mademoiselle, my favorite thing is to help out people in my community.
What's your favorite song?
I have so many favorite songs. My favorite song is Work, Work, Don't Stop.
Hey, Bree.
Hey.
What does self-love mean to you?
It means loving yourself, even in the funkiest ways.
Ooh, okay. okay, next question. Describe your sisters in 3 words.
Fun, spectacular, and helping.
Hey, sister. Oh, hey.
What has been your favorite community service project this year?
My favorite community service project this year has been the Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure 2018.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
We're out here about to volunteer.
What are you doing?
What does kindness mean to you?
I think kindness means to me is putting others before yourself.
What is one moment you will never forget this year as a Mademoiselle?
I feel like I have multiple moments where we have our bonding days and where it just brings us closer together, like a little family.
Oh, hey, Alana.
Hey.
What made you want to join Mademoiselles?
Because it's kind of like a tradition in my family now, because my sister was a Mademoiselles for 3 years, and now me and my sister joined it together.
Oh, hey.
Oh, Kathy, what are you working on?
Right now we're working on a door for a countdown to summer.
So, Kathy, who are you making the door for?
Our door is for our Teacher of the Month for Teacher Appreciation Week.
Oh,
hey, Kathy.
Hey, Brianna.
Hey.
Who's this?
This is Celeste. This is one of the middle schoolers we've been mentoring over the school year.
What are y'all working on?
We're working on math, and I've just taught her a new song. It's to help remember pi.
Can we hear it?
Sure.
3.14159265358979723284662643. Oh, that's cool, guys. Thank you.
Well, hey, Alexis.
Hey, Bree.
Hey, Alexis.
Hey, Benitez.
What has been your proudest moment as a Mademoiselle thus far?
Our community service projects, of course.
Oh, wow. How many hours have y'all accumulated over the years?
500.
This year. What has been your most favorite community service project this year?
Probably the life skills picnic we did. It was